of a fairy tale. You can take the future, even if you fail. I believe in angels, something good in everything I see. I believe in angels, when I know the time is right for me, I'll cross the stream. I have a dream.
Project Pink, inaugural Project Pink 5K run, which we will do every year in Davis from now until we get rid of this ridiculous, insidious, nasty disease. And I know that every single one of you could be doing something else tonight. I get that. You have important lives, and you have important causes, and you have important people, and the fact that you have chosen to be here for this next hour or two to support Project Pink, to support breast cancer awareness, and to show your community spirit with each other. That is everything. That is everything to me, and I hope it becomes everything to you. I often tell people, I can't be positive all by myself. I can't be happy and supportive while I stand in a room with nobody else there. You have to open up to this before it can become a complete circle. And when you do that, you spread it, and it goes somewhere. And I don't get it. I don't understand the energy. I don't understand all of what it can do for us. All I know is it's doing it. I had my ninth round of whole brain radiation this morning, and I'm walking this race tonight. Thank you for helping me do that. Let the games begin.
I'm I hate to interrupt an ABBA song. That's really not my style at all. You know, I, yeah, that didn't happen. Dave, what are we doing? Okay. I am beyond honored. I am grateful. I am humbled. I am thankful. I am lucky. And I'm alive. And the many reasons that I'm all of those things is because of every single one of you here. Whether I just met you tonight, whether I've known you since I moved to Davis, whether we're Facebook friends, or all parts in between. What you've done tonight is you've reminded me that there is way more that we can do in this world than sit around and be a statistic. And with nutrition and exercise, solidarity, support, and a really great race, amazing wine, fabulous cheese, and really good people, we can turn some really ugly stuff into some really, really positive stuff. Thank you so much for doing that with me tonight. And congratulations to every single one of you for the inaugural Project Pink 5K. I will see you back here next year.